Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. Today we are going to see in our short video that how you can auto number your rows. Like sometimes in a regular way you number your rows like this 1, 2 and then you just pull down them. If I like to delete some like row number 9, here the gap is there and these numbers cannot get updated. So how to get rid of this one? So simply you need to do is write down here a formula rows, and in this formula you need to put some array. So what array you need to put? You just need to click on this one, give as to sign, and when it comes to the next one here you need to give A2 bracket complete, and A1 you need to lock because number 1 is never going to be changed. Hit the enter button. And now just simply drag it down up to the desired limit. Now just delete any row and here the rest of the numbers will get updated itself. So this way guys, you can easily give the numbering to the any rows and get it updated automatically. Thank you very much. This is our short video series. Please do watch our other video series also and hit a like button and comment to our videos. Thank you very much guys.